Hello everyone and welcome back to the city of Vinkeveen. Of course it is City Skylines and my name is Ben Pope. This is our city. We have a nice big Dutch market hall there. Is that what it's called? Let's see here. I have to press escape. I have to click on it. Yes, market hall. It's a Dutch landmark. And today it's all about landmarks. I'm going to try to put in a few more landmarks and continue our construction. I'm trying to get the population to 75,000, which is where we will get airplanes, or 70,000 is what it is. So it's not, we're not too far away. I'm guessing we'll get there today, or in this episode. We still haven't put down a cargo harbor or a passenger harbor because we didn't do any work over here. But now we can. And I even started laying out a bit of the road that I want to kind of work with on this side. So yeah, if you haven't watched the last episode, we worked on the area up here next to Castle Neuschwanstein. I almost forgot what it was called. So Neuschwanstein is there. There's a few other amenities and shopping centers and offices and even some homes, and we'll come back to it. We also set up a lot of bus stops for people to use and visit, and that's the bus center, the whole transit center for buses. People get to sit and have what do they have in here? I forgot. They have juice. It's a juice stop. It's a juicer. It's a vending machine. Holly, all right, I'm terrible. So let's go. Let's look at the first thing I want to put in is I noticed that there's a few options for City Hall. And this is kind of our main starting area for the city. So we had the schools, but we also had like the police station, the health clinic, the fire department. It's the fire station there. So I think it'd be nice to put in the city hall over here somewhere. So going into here and looking at what the city hall gives us, the basic, it's not basic, but it is what the game gives us for a city hall. And why not put it just across? It looks terrible now, and it's gonna cause some noise apparently, but it will go there, and it's got a bus stop right in front of it. So voila, there's our city hall. I was a bit, I'm not sure if this horseman statue is available in the, what am I trying to say? The assets manager to get, to use it in other parks, because I think I saw something there, but it was different. And it also kind of doesn't have much texture. So let's see what happened to this area here. People can still build there. People can still build. So we ruined somebody's houses, and that's why we're losing population. So let's go in and bring them back. Let's have them populate this area. Why the heck not? And I think this is a good area to populate as well. But I don't want to go too crazy with it, because I feel like I need to go in and do, 1 second here, do something like this. In fact, I should do that, which doesn't keep it. It kind of keeps it, but it doesn't really keep the even zoning here. See, that will have like 4 block buildings, but this won't. Of course, as we do this, we have to keep our eye out for availability for the people for schools and all sorts of stuff. Can we do? Could do that. Could also do this. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah. Why not? There we go. There we go. That'll make this area super busy. Okay, and after this, I'm gonna get my butt over to more of the landmarks, right? Because that's why I came. So our city hall is in, looking pretty. Population is growing again. We're gonna go out here and see what we can do. I was thinking, let's go. We haven't put down the Brandenburg Gate, which we could do. It would go right there. It's not in the center, is it? Oh, you know what? I don't really care. Don't really care if it's not in the center. I just want it to work. Let's see. Okay, so we need to get power to the masses. And I think this is fine for now. Let's put what can we possibly put there? Offices. People have no way of getting to those offices. Let's not even do that. Jesus. Alright. Parks? No. I don't know. Anyway. I have to put something there. Okay, how about this? How about a metro? That would fit. Okay, so that should create a link. The hell it does. Alright, let's. Cool, alright. And of course, I should have, you know, paid attention to this. But don't worry. I got it. It's gonna take me 2 seconds to put water in. Normally, I would do all this stuff when I'm not recording, so then I'm not paying, you know, wasting time, I should say, for doing that. Okay, so it's not really centered, but I don't really care. Let's see what we can put in next. It's just gonna be weird at first, so bear with me. We don't want the Statue of Liberty, it doesn't really fit in. We already used the Dutch windmill. I could put in the Big Ben, but as you can see, it has a large radius, so I need you guys' input of where to put it. I can, you know, squeeze it in somewhere and make a mess of what I already built. Just so more people are covered. I can put it up here in this zone, on the hill side, like so, somewhat, which, you know what, it's not a bad idea, so why don't we put it down? You see, there's a bus stop right here, unless I'm blind. I think I'm blind. Bus stop over here. Let's see what it looks like. Somebody created a large Big Ben. It's not very high quality, but you know what? It'll make our people happy. We spent 100,000 putting it down. Apparently, the upkeep for it is very little, and yeah, we don't really care. But sure, let's have. I think we're gonna need more parking next to it. And perhaps more commercial. Since we are being asked to put in commercial. And for offices and industry, we still have the space, so we're gonna fill this in before we go to the industry. And, you know, cause a problem for all the farmers that we already have in our city, and that would be adding more farms and more farmers to the city, and they'll, you know, ruin their business somewhat. I like it, it's looking good. Okay, let's go back to here. So we put down the Brandenburg gate, the Big Ben that was modded in. And we're gonna go over and look at what we can do next. In the first tab, we don't really want the Statue of Health. I think we put this down. I think we put this in town hall down. But and this is some kind of church. And I was thinking that this area doesn't have much for. Yeah, why don't we do it? Cool. Some people's backyards are messed up now, but they can petition at the city hall, since we have a city hall, to, you know, with their complaint and see if anybody really cares to help them out or not. Have that. Commercial. And why don't we make use of that land somehow? I'll come back to it. I've been meaning to do that. Look at this. Are people using our park? People are not really using our park. It's a makeshift park here. You can walk behind the sign and, you know, run and do their morning run. Look at the houses and the rest of the city. And it's gorgeous. Alright. I keep saying it's gorgeous. I believe it's gorgeous. Oh. Alright, do we have anything in this tab? We have a Swedish tower from Stockholm. We don't need the Space Needle. Relaxing gardens. How big are the relaxing gardens? Could we relax them in? We could. But let's think about it for a minute. And this is the transport tower. Large office building meant for public transport companies. Required for space elevator. Not that we care, really. I have a Stone Edge. Golly, maybe I could put the Stone Edge out here if I was to draw a road out to it. I'll think about that. We have New Swanstein. And we have this. It's the actual city hall from Berlin, which is modded in. And then we also have some radio towers, which I think these would be cool. Why don't we put some of these, like, you know, out here where people kind of don't care about life. And they like to complain. No? It'd be perfect. But then again, it would be perfect over here as well. I'm gonna hold off on the towers. I have another sort of statue, which I don't see its area of influence. I just see the noise. I just see its noise area. There, we'll put that there. Make some noise in the city. Right. I need another road. As much as it pains me to do so, it will have to be a one-way road. And it will have to be... it's not going to be centered at all. Okay. And... yeah, that's really... that's it. I could do... something stupid, but I'm just going to make... a path for people to walk. Is it not gonna connect to it? It's not gonna connect to it. Come on! Don't be lame. Alright. So that kinda looked like it connected. I don't know what the problem with this one is. Maybe if I start here. Yeah! Sweet! Okay, and to sort of get this populated, we have to put something in between. And I think more shopping, really. People are asking for shopping centers, so that's gonna get some shopping centers there. Some commercial. Yeah, the metro station's gonna get connected some other time. I don't really wanna deal with it right now. What's next on the list? We have this big... I say it's big. And it might actually center. Has a nice radius. Why don't I extend the road out for a bit? And then put it in. So this road was... I would likely want to curve it. But I'm not gonna curve it yet. Okay, and I just gotta change the direction of that. This should be... what can I do? Should be good to turn from here, but I'm not sure if I want to do a okay, why isn't this a one way? I wanted you a one way. There we go. Do I want it a one way? I don't really want it a one way. False alarm. Because people need to come back and go in. It creates stops. This doesn't have any stops. See, people can just go straight or take a left. And then out here, they'll have to stop for incoming traffic. But that's it. Sternberger. Cool. Okay, I think I'll just do it. I think I'll... Blimey, I kind of want to put in a roundabout. I'm so stuck on roundabouts, you guys. How big is this? Is that the big one? That is a big one. Would it even work? Like, let's find out. Would it even work? Okay, we have to remove these legs, and apparently even some trees, and I want to make it into this, upgrade it to that. More lanes, more fun, also allows you to build on it, and then we have to remove said pieces to allow us to do it. Okay, now it's all going one direction. I'm not even sure what that direction is. Build. Okay, so we have to do a little bit of... Is it gonna, like, look okay? This side needs to look the same. So you're going away. And... That's kind of the same. Then we change direction of this. Alright, so that's coming this way, this is going that way all the way, and this is going that way. Good! Now can we put that building in here? Negative. Space is occupied by who knows what. Tell you what though, what we could do is put a road, a tiny one, just like we did before, from about here to there, and then go back and put this guy in. It might even fit here, huh? Why don't we do that? I like that idea. I like that idea. We're gonna move this road and put it inside more. Oh, I don't know, to about here. And let's try it. Yeah. Look at that. Beautiful, huh? Go back to our road because, well, why not? We can definitely have something like this going on. In fact, I really don't want to have this going on. But I will, because it looks like it made Let's make it two-way road here. Pressing the wrong buttons. Alright. More commercial. And does it need office space right next to it? I think office should go. Obviously, I should go like over here and on this side. And I have to figure out what I'm doing with the rest of this. But in there, you guys remember all the nice, neat parks we had for inside the roundabout? I do. Is it big roundabout? It might be this one. That's a tiny one. Let's see if this one is bigger than this one. So that is about like that. This is about, it's about the same. The other question is, do I want to build more things in there? Because I could put it like so, which I just did, and extend the paths out and put more parks. So let's do that. But before we do that, let's look at fire department. We don't have fire coverage here, and that will make us poo-poo our panties with flames. Literally. I am going to pretend like I'm continuing the road. I don't even know which way to go now. Like that. And then we'll go out this way. That's probably not gonna work. I don't want it. I don't want him to be that bad. Okay. Bear with me here 1 second, and we shall have something nicer going on. Let's do that. And let's do and we can obviously have more coming out this way. But the reason I wanted this down right away, and I wasn't really you know, thinking about it too much, is because I wanted to put in the fire department. And it doesn't have power, so to quickly fix that. It does have power now, never mind. Do I have water out here? I have water. Okay, so fire is gonna be good. Police, no good. This is not police, this is healthcare. Do I want another hospital, or do I want, I don't know. I think another hospital would be nice. I would not mind putting the hospital in the center of this roundabout, but that's not gonna work. Space is already occupied. Mummy! Alright, let's hold off on the hospital and look at the police station. Okay, and I'm just gonna put a road here that will allow me to put in a police station. Nearly there, my friends, nearly there. And police. Whew, alright. Of course, we also have the TARDIS. If we really want to, we can put in some TARDIS action here. Looks like the police station works okay until it has to come back and make its rounds this way. Like, it makes its rounds through there, but then it doesn't. So, a TARDIS next to the metro station shall do the trick. And correct me if I'm wrong, but I believe that's brilliant. And I wish I could put in some cement, because I can't. So boo on you, Mr. Cement, for not being able to go in there. This probably doesn't really doesn't give it too much justice, having the Brandenburg Gate be surrounded by, you know, commercial buildings. But I think that's fine. I think that's fine. I mean, you can just toss in a couple of cherry trees and other nice trees, please. I'm gonna go back to the cherry tree, because I was hoping that it will be a bigger one once I come back to it. I guess I did that. Well, now it is. So let's put this one down and maybe remove the tiny one. Okay. Even though it's not really where I want it, put a couple of bushes, make this area look cool. We have flowers. I almost forgot about the flowers. They're neat. Oh, it deleted that one. Oh. And some red tulips. That's okay, right? Where am I? Yeah, look at this. Flowers. Tower. Fat person. Okay, let's go this way. Look left. And then look right, and it's safe to cross. Oh, and I hit the building. Okay. Oh man, the cool gate and the subway, but it's not working. Should have like a closed sign on it. Doesn't. It just floats. Noted, you just float above. Okay. Nice. Last thing I want to do is, well, a couple of things I want to do. I just want to connect this. I'm gonna connect this to this. So, may I mess up your power? Let's pause it. Okay, so boulevard going outwards. We'll need its power reprogrammed. Okay, back to the road. I'm gonna grab a you know what? I don't want to do that. I want to swerve around this place. Okay, how about this? Will it just... Okay, let's try that again. I thought I put it in the... Well, close enough, right? It's got a bit of a hop here, okay. I see that. And there we go. And turn. And build. Okay, still a hop. There still is one hop, but that's okay. Okay, so that didn't connect it to this, but then I will go ahead and make it happen like that. Brilliant. Okay, guys, I do believe we are pretty much close to out of time. This area will get housing, and it'll be great. Why don't we just put some housing in? This will need some roads to come out. So we'll continue it later. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Please do comment and hit the like button if you enjoyed it. It's probably as good of a shot as I'm gonna get. Like that. Right, share this out. Let me know what you think. And hopefully you come back next time where we build some more. Probably could put in a few more custom buildings or landmarks. That's what I was looking for. And definitely put a lot more housing and everything in for the population to grow. And cannot wait for that airport. So I will see you guys soon enough. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.